My fellow Zimbabweans, I see your courage in the face of evil. I know that we are stronger than this evil, and our victory is certain. Our new government will ensure the terrible violence that you are suffering will come to an end, and the rule of law will return, and justice will be done. Political terrorism will have no place in our new government. I am a new president, ready to deliver peace.
Zimbabweans, let's all vote for the change we can trust.